Well, ladies and gentlemen, again, we're here at a special place. It's an alcove north near the Himalayas. It's quite cold outside, and all that. What's on your face here, Timmy? Leeches were everywhere because they come out of the ground at this time of year. Poor Timmy had a hard time with them because there's no blood, no blood. That's what he kept saying to them in sign language. No blood. And he said, I love you. And that's what we do up here in the Himalayan mountains, you know. It's really great, but we're looking for a cure for Timmy here. Because, as you know, I created him out of a polyethylene source and acid, sulfuric acid, which it should have been something else. Maybe vegetable oil, I don't know. But we're going to have the Dalai Lama himself asked to see us. He saw our blog. He watches. He enjoys it. He said, what did he say? It's very nice. Everything is very nice. He's a very positive person. So he said, I have a cure for your puppetitis. I can help you. You know, I can help you. Okay? And I make a mean, steak. You know, I heard you like to mock vegans. Well, I know that, and I forgive you. I forgive, he said, I forgive you. So he actually is going to make that for me and Timmy, too. It's incredible. It's incredible. But, yeah, he's going to be cured of hepatitis. And what else do you want to say? Okay. He asked to hear some music right now, so we're going to hear some music, if we can, to combine with the thing that some people wanted to already... They already wanted to adopt him. Here we go. They already wanted to adopt him, but because of this song coming up, stopped him. He was in the choir that sang this. I want you to just sing with him, please. That's what the Dalai Lama said. That was one heck of a song, wasn't it? There, what was that attributed to? Sacagawea. Okay, Sacagawea. It could be. You know, we have a lot of Sacagawea, but I don't know why you keep on talking about Sacagawea. What's a sack of what? Oh, I don't know. That's kind of rude. Okay, well, there was something else that you wanted to tell. He wanted to tell the leprechaun something, because while I was away, and he was in France doing stand-up comedy. By the way, you did very good.
Well, thank you very much. They appreciate me. They're much better than you're not fake. Maybe because of the damn Yankee.
No, that's it. Stop that kind of talk now. It's kind of rude, you know. He's let me adjust this thing. It's kind of rude of him to do that, wouldn't it? You know, just to pick on you because you have puppetitis. I'm sure. Now, what we're gonna do here is we're gonna tell everyone what happened to you one afternoon when you tried to ride the bus in France. What happened? You walk up to the bus. The bus stopped going, and then the driver. What did the driver say to you?
He said, "Les portes de la chaton, les portes de la chaton qui pèse sur on est la puce, à la la puce."
And I do speak French, but that didn't sound like French to me. And then what else did he say?
Le pain, la croûte de puce, c'est un bébé. La tarte, monsieur, à manie.
Well, that's not French either. What country were you in? You were probably in Portugal, man. Portugal.
No, that's not Portugal, man. I was there. They understood me, man. They laughed at all my jokes. All of them, except for the one about anything about a frog. Any joke about a frog, they got mad.
Well, yeah, they're kind of sensitive towards that name. You know, that name, the British have a bad name for the French people. That's one of their bad names, you know. They have names for everybody, you know. And unfortunately, I don't know where frog comes from, but that's how that happened. But I won't take any... Well, that's why we're here. We were arrested by the French police. So if they know we're Americans, we're in big trouble, okay? So I'll try to get us out of this. I'll make them think I'm English, and then I'll just say I'm sorry, and that's the rule. As long as you say you're sorry, the crime is over. Okay, we'll let you go. As long as you say you're sorry, so that's what we'll do. Okay, that's why we're in this interrogation tent here. All right, just hanging there. We had a little fun at first, huh? Had to get the stress out. All right, I'll do the talking. I'll be someone from England, I guess. Hello, sir. We do it in the way we're here. We're very tired and we want to go home. Yeah, so this is my puppet.
Yes, sir. They didn't give us enough to eat here. I was quite cold all night. Had no food or water. I didn't have toilet paper. By the way, I hope your desk was a toilet.
We're sorry, I understand this is also your office. Sorry about the desk. You know, this is a puppet. It suffers from puppetitis. We're on our way down the Himalayas, and we came upon your French cooperative here. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm talking like this. I get this way when I'm scared. Timmy is really the one from England.
Yes, I am. I was one of the bad children to be sent off. You know who set me up? Mary Poppins set me up. She set me up all right. Now I'm in the big house. I'm in the big house now. So that's how it goes, man. That's how it goes, man.
Yeah. So, well, we don't want to waste your time. We're just traveling through. So if you'll just give us our passports back, maybe we'll do a song for you later. No? That's why we're in jail for that song? All right, then. I'm going to sign off now because I don't know if I'm even going to put this message across, but he's okay. I'm just taking him all around the world trying to find a cure for him. All right, now, bye-bye.